A San Diego area surgeon invented a post-surgery Band-Aid-like dressing designed to reduce complications and infections. And Fox 5's Christelle Kumwe joins us from La Jolla with more on the invention and how it works. Also, how it's helping a lot of folks out there. Christelle.
Yeah, good evening. And the bandage-like dressing is called Silk, and it has been tested on a few different procedures, including tummy tucks. And today, I not only had a chance to speak with the surgeon who came up with it, he invented it, I also spoke to one of the first patients to try it.
I lost 289 pounds.
Leah Lorch had plastic surgery for skin removal after her weight loss in La Jolla. Dr. Mark Moffitt performed the surgery and asked Leah to be part of a clinical try for a new mesh dressing he invented called Silk.
And I said yes.
Her wounds on the left were dressed with Steri-Strips and on the right with the Silk prototype.
The strips came off within a day, you know, and the incisions were exposed. On the right side, they were closed, they were healing, they were protected. On the left side, they were open.
Currently, there are an alarming number of surgical site infections and unnecessary skin injuries, and we hope to treat that.
In a clinical trial of 25 participants, including Leah, Dr. Moffitt found Silk caused no allergic reactions or infections compared to widely used strips.
You can sort of see that this contours nicely to literally any surface, and a Steri-Strip will not contour well at all.
He spent 3.5 years developing Silk, a mesh silk wound dressing that's water resistant. He says Silk can be used for different surgical indications, from cardiac procedures to plastic surgery.
We believe that this represents an evolutionary leap in technology.
For Leah,
it changed my life in more ways than I could count.
It also represents a new beginning.
I feel like I'm the person that I always should have been. And I am grateful, and I feel amazing.
Silk is available commercially, but the doctor said their main focus now is to distribute it to hospitals. Live in La Jolla, Christelle Kumwe, Fox 5 News.
All right, big